It's the Alpine Wolf here, and today I'm going to be showing you this. Now this is an M9 Bayonet from CSGO, which you can see me making in the previous part of the video. Now the pretty much the only difference between the M9 Bayonet and the normal Bayonet is these ridges here, so that's why the video is titled M9/Bayonet, normal Bayonet from CSGO. So you can see I kind of just touched up the blade a bit with the sander because I thought it would make it look cool, kind of did. You can see that's the view from straight down of the guard, leather wrap handle, and the little pommel bit here. Now, I'm pretty happy with it. It's not too bad. Now, I'm not going to show any opening because I can't do it. The opening for the bayonet, because it's actually pretty hard when you try it, and there'll just be some cool pictures of it at the end of the video, and thanks for watching.